Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about formation of PDE by eliminating the arbitrary functions. In the last video, we have already discussed the one of the type of the function which is one of the type of the equation in the form z equal to f of ax plus by plus g of cx plus dy. So now today we are going to discuss about the another type of the function, which is in the form u equal to f of v, or f of u comma v equal to 0, where u and v are the functions of x, y, z. And so now the PDE will be for these function is ux vy equal to uy vx. So quite easy here. So let us see how we get this equation. See, when you differentiate u equal to f of v with respect to x partially, you get ux equal to differentiation of f of v with respect to x partially, it is f dash of v, further differentiation of v with respect to x partially, it is vx. Same way, when you differentiate the function u equal to f of v with respect to y partially, you get uy equal to vy f dash of v. So now here from the first equation, you get ux by vx equal to f dash of v. Same way, in the second, you get uy by vy equal to f dash of v. So when you equate, you get ux into vy equal to vx into uy. So whenever you get the equation of the form f of u comma v equal to 0, here again we partially differentiate the equation with respect to x, we get fu into ux plus fv into vx equal to 0. So when you differentiate partially with respect to y, you get fu uy plus fv vy equal to 0. So further, you can write this equation as fu ux equal to minus fv vx and fu uy equal to minus fv vy. So when you simplify this, you get again ux vy equal to uy vx. So here both the type of the function will take the PDE of the form ux vy equal to uy into vx. So let us solve problems on these type of the equation. So let us solve the problem here. See, the problem is form the PDE by eliminating the arbitrary function of z equal to y square plus 2 into f of 1 by x plus log y. So here, first I'll be just writing the equation in the form u equal to f of v. So u equal to f of v. So how can we do this? See here, you have z equal to y square plus 2 f of 1 by x plus log y. So this can be written as z minus y square equal to 2 times f of 1 by x plus log y. Further, the same can be written as z minus y square by 2 equal to f of 1 by x plus log y. So here it is clear that u equal to z minus y square by 2 and v equal to 1 by x plus log y. So this is u and this is v. So now we have to find ux and vx. So here differentiating u with respect to x partially. So differentiation of z with respect to x partially, it is zx minus y is taken as a constant when we are differentiating the function with respect to x partially. So it is 0 divided by 2. So we know that the notation for zx is p. So it is just p by 2. When you are differentiating v with respect to x, differentiation of 1 by x is minus 1 by x square and differentiation of log y. So differentiating with respect to x partially here, so considering y as constant, derivative is 0. So next we'll be finding uy and vy. So what is uy? Uy is here differentiating z with respect to y partially, it is zy, minus differentiation of y square is 2y divided by 2. So it is q minus 2y by 2. And vy is 1 by x, treating x as constant while differentiating with respect to y partially. Differentiation of log y is 1 by y. So here PDE is ux vy equal to ui vx. So substituting, ux is p by 2, vy is 1 by 2 equal to ui is q minus 2y by 2 into vx is minus 1 by x square. So here 2 get cancels. We can write here p into x square equal to y into minus 1, it is minus y into q minus 2y. So it is p x square equal to minus q y plus 2y square. So here you got the PDE. So here we have a direct problem. So form the PDE by eliminating the arbitrary functions of z equal to f of x, y by z. So looking into the function itself, you can say that the function is of the form u equal to f of v. So here u equal to z and v equal to x, y by z. So now ux is, it is partial differentiation of z with respect to x, it is zx. Zx is nothing but p. Vx is, see here we are differentiating with respect to x partially, so I will be taking y outside because y is treated as a constant. So differentiation of x by y, so using u by v rule, it is v square in the denominator, then v du differentiation of x is 1 minus v du minus u, u is x, differentiation of v with respect to x, zx. So it is y into z minus xp divided by z square. So now let us move on to uy and vy. So uy, differentiation of z with respect to y partially, it is zy equal to q. Then vy, here treating x constant, keeping it outside, using u by v rule for y by z. So z square in the denominator, then z into differentiation of y is 1 minus y into differentiation of z partially with respect to y is zy. So it is x into z minus y into zy is q divided by z square. So now the PDE, partial differential equation, is ux vy equal to uy vx. Ux is p, vy is x into z minus y by q divided by z square equal to u y is q into v x, it is y into z minus x p divided by z square. Here you can cancel out z square, so you get x p z minus x y p q equal to q y z minus x y p q. Here you can cancel out minus x y p q and you get x p z equal to y q z. Here again z get cancels, x p equal to y q is the required PDE. Next problem is in the form, here f of u comma v equal to 0. Let us discuss it. Form the PDE by eliminating arbitrary functions of f of x y plus z square comma x plus y plus z equal to 0. So here we have the function of the form f of u comma v equal to 0. So clearly here u equal to x y plus z square, v equal to x plus y plus z. So u x equal to, differentiating u with respect to x partially, so it is differentiation of x, here keeping y constant, it is y plus differentiation of z square is 2z zx. So it is y plus 2zp. Then we need vx, differentiation of x is 1, differentiation of y is 0, differentiation of z is zx with respect to x partially. So 1 plus zx is p. Then we need uy. So uy, differentiating xy with respect to y partially, keeping x constant. So it is x plus differentiation of z square, it is 2zzy. So it is x plus 2zq. Then vy, here differentiation of x with respect to y partially is 0. Then differentiation of y with respect to y is 1. Z, differentiation of z partially with respect to y is zy. So it is 1 plus q. So the PDE is ux vy equal to uy vx. So ux is y plus 2zp into vy is 1 plus q equal to uy is x plus 2zq into vx is 1 plus p. Simplifying this, y into 1 y plus y into q yq plus 2zp plus 2zpq equal to x plus xp plus 2zq plus 2zpq. So here 2zpq get cancels. I'll be just grouping the p terms together, so you get 2z minus x into p, then grouping q terms together, y minus 2z, yeah, here, yeah, this is 2zq equal to x minus y. So this is the PDE by eliminating U and V.